What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to make sure OBS is picking up the audio from your Discord voice channels. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, make sure you have both the Discord and OBS applications installed on your PC. Now, to add the Discord voice channel audio to OBS Studio, open up your preferred browser and navigate to streamkit.discord.com. A link will be available in the video description. On this page, select Install for OBS. If this is your first time installing Discord Streamkit for OBS Studio, you'll be prompted to allow the Streamkit overlay access to your Discord account. Select Authorize. With access granted, you can head back to your browser. To add the Discord audio to OBS Studio, navigate to the Voice Widget tab. Here, you will see a plethora of options to configure how your Discord audio appears in OBS Studio. Go through the settings and set your preferences. Once done, copy this URL located under the preview picture and head over to OBS Studio. In your desired scene, proceed to add a source by clicking the plus button under the Sources section. In the pop-up menu, select Browse, and then click OK in the following pop-up window. In the URL field, paste the copied URL from the Streamkit page. Click OK and there you go. Your Discord audio is now integrated with your OBS Studio application. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.